Good morning guys! Tingnan nyo guys, naka-ready na ang kanilang balloon. Mayroon nang nakalipad. Isa pa lang kasi yung iba nagre-ready pa guys. Hindi pa lumabas si Haring Araw. Ayan guys. Ayun yung isa oh. Nakalipad na.
My sight gets blurry, pushing back the tears. Should take a leap of faith and face my fears. I blame it on the voices that are in my head, wondering if they'll ever be put to bed. Feels like I am close to reaching my wit's end. Holding out, but I'm about to blow it up like a volcano.
Dark remains. I cover up every part of my skin. Oh, 'cause I don't.
Pabalik na ako ng car. please nga nga sa akin si Samantha sa kasi Shelton doon. Ako lang. Mag-picture. Nasasakyan na lang sila. Naghintay at pati si Daddy. Ako lang mag-isa. Diba? Dami. First time kong maka-experience ng hot air balloon na makita sila in person. We want to take a picture, Sam. Ayan si So. Yeah,
like, mommy, there's a main one. Mommy, look at that face, mommy.
So, pauwi na kami ng hotel. Tapos, pauwi na kami ng hurricane. The best experience.
Seatbelts on, windows up.
Seatbelts. Seatbelts on.
If you go on one, you can one.
Ito guys, tingnan niyo guys ang cute ng ano. Ang cute ng balloon.
You could open the server and take a video from the
It's funny.
That's how you're looking.
Pa-uwi na kami guys.
Sam, is how you're looking out the window?
He's looking at me.
May isang na-trap sa taas, guys. Oh,
no, they're doing that on purpose. He's stopping there.
Ah, okay. I don't know if it's a purpose, hun. Uh-oh. And may na-trap, oh. Pero, kaya naman nila yan bumaba kasi ano yan, sila expert sila sa mga ganyan.